Shalom. By the way, I'm your brother Malones J. Welcome back to our YouTube channel. And if you are new in my channel, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe, and post the buttons for notification if I have new video that notifying you, mga kapatid. So mga kapatid, we talk about now about the apartheid, about the Palestine and Israel. Please watch out. Now, brothers and sisters, amigos, amigas, we're talking about the apartheid, about Israel and Palestine. Who is the apartheid? Israel or Palestine or Hamas? You know, brothers and sisters, the conflict in Palestine and Israel. I didn't want to talk about this, but when I see in the YouTube and social media, they are plotting against Israel. Why we need to fight each other, brothers and sisters? We are all human. Why some of us did not promoting peace each other? Do you know that? Israel and Palestine is they are existed since before. But because of their religion, they are hit each other in the name of religion because some teaching is one to hit Israel and to other people and all the Christian. The Lord Christ said, we love our enemies, right? We love our enemies. We love our neighbors as thyself. We love the God who made the heaven and the earth. We are created by God, brothers and sisters. Why we need fighting? You know, because of the name of religion, some people are fighting of that. Because of jealousy, they're creating hatred because everyone they are claiming that they are true. There is no true religion, brothers and sisters. The truth is, they have God who created the heaven and the earth and everything in the heaven above and beneath the earth, including us. Even you have a religion and you don't believe in God and His words, you have no salvation. You cannot go to the kingdom of God if you hit someone, if you killed someone, and you die also without repentance and forgiveness, you never sin. Because the Lord judges us according to our works. Brothers and sisters, we must promote peace in every human in this world. Because that is the true teaching of God. To love each other, to help each other. Why we need fight? Why we need wars? You know, brothers and sisters, amigos, amigas, who promoted wars and hatred, they are not came from God. They are came from the devils. Because the devil is murderers since the beginning. We must know this, brothers and sisters. So, before we continue about this, we watch this video by this son of Hamas in the UN. This UN pretending to make peace and order to every nation, but they are promoting in this platform to hit Israel or to hit some countries. Please watch this video to know the truth.
captivity to Judaize Jerusalem, demolition of homes, confiscation of land and property, spoiling of natural resources.
Racist violations perpetrated by Israel.
Israel continues to commit various forms of human rights violations in Palestine.
Israel, the occupying power, is advancing in its efforts of mass colonization and continued apartheid. Put an end to this colonialist regime.
Apartheid, atrocities and massive destruction inflicted on the Palestinian people.
War crimes, crimes against humanity, ethnic cleansing and state terror.
Thank you, United Nations Watch.
Shukran Sayyid Rais. I take the floor on behalf of the UN Watch. My name is Mus'ab Hassan Youssef. I grew up in Ramallah as a member of Hamas. I address the words to the Palestinian Authority, which claims to be the sole legitimate representative of the Palestinian people. I ask, where does your legitimacy come from? The Palestinian people did not elect you, and they did not appoint you to represent them. You are self-appointed. Your accountability is not to your own people. This is evidenced by your own total violation for their human rights. In fact, the Palestinian individual and their human development is the least of your concerns. You kidnap Palestinian students from campus and torture them in your jails. You torture your political rivals. The suffering of the Palestinian people is the outcome of your selfish political interest. You are the greatest enemy of the Palestinian people. If Israel did not exist, you would have no one to blame. Take responsibility for the outcome of your own actions. You fan the flames of conflict to maintain your abusive power. Finally, you use this platform to mislead the international community, to mislead the Palestinian society, to believe that Israel is responsible for the problems you create. Thank you.
So, welcome back again, brother and sisters, amigos, amigas. So,
who is the mixed suffering of Palestine? The governments to lead the Palestine or Israel or Hamas? You know, brother and sisters, both Hamas and the leaders of Palestine, that they are atrocity. They are the true apartheid.
Israel is bad. Why like that, brother and sisters? Are you jealous about Israel? Why you only hated Israel? How many years some countries try to destroy Israel and try to banish Israel, but Israel is still stand until now? Because God said to Father Abraham, I will bless to those who bless you, and I will curse you. So brothers and sisters, if someone promoted hatred and wars against nation, that is not came from God, that is came from the devils. Because the devils wanted to hit each other. He wanted to kill us. He wanted to killing each other. That is the mission of devil here in this world. Because he is the prince of this world. After they have wars and angels and the holy angels in heaven, he cast out from heaven to bring in this earth, because he cannot win to God, because the devil, he wanted to be God. He cannot win. And in the last days, more people are deceiving by these demons or devils to bring in his kingdom in hellfire. You know, brothers and sisters, if you will believe the book in your skull, why you did not believe the Bibles and other books? Read it and compare to those who are telling the truth about the history, about the biblical facts. Since the ancient time, the history between man and God until this time, the evidence is still existing. The prophecy is happening even in our this generation until the end of this world. Why we promoted us to hit each other? Why did not promote the peaceful life in this world? Why are you claiming that you are truth, but you did not follow what the words of God said. Are you hypocrites, brothers and sisters? Why are you promoting hate each other? You are not came from God. You are came from the devils. Because the devils teaching you how to hate others, how to hate your neighbors, how to hate not belong to you. That's the real thing in this world. If you depend about your religion and your groups, your faith is not for God. Because if you have God, if you have true belief in God, you promote peace and love and mercy and love your enemies as yourselves and love your neighbors. That's all. I'm hoping that all of you are in good condition by the help of our Almighty God, Father, wherever you are in this world, brothers, ancestors, amigo, amigas, and much love. Shalom, everyone. Bye. Thank you.